Next up, this lake. Let's go, let's have a look. Alright. I think both of those zones belong to the same bear. Yeah, so we are going to find a bear here. The question is, which side of the lake are we going to find him on? Are we going to find him on the near side or the far side? Okay. Now bears don't spook as easily as wolves, so we can afford to take some time here and actually approach a bit faster. Oh, there's an American badger. An unspooked badger would be nice, but honestly, I'm more concerned about the bears. Like, as much as I would like an unspooked badger, I really need to find these bears. He's on the far side, okay. A two-star mature. Okay. I see you. And he is solo. Okay. Checked on day two. Solo. And that's gonna be a two-star mature. This one we're going to put as yellow because two-star matures could literally be anything from a very low fitness animal to a very high fitness animal, especially when it comes to bears. But I want to check if maybe I can get this badger. Because we do need three unspooked badgers. And keep in mind, for the purposes of this game, if an animal goes alert, it's the same as spooked. So an alert animal counts as a spooked animal. So we really gotta be careful with these guys. But we do have this little bump in the hill here that's going to make things difficult for us. I'm honestly tempted to just move on because we have so many herds to check today. He's got to be somewhere down here. I don't want to spook him. Oh, there he is. One star adult. Who are you? Young female. Ah, fuck. There we go. Alerted and now they're spooked. Damn. Alright. Time to go and check on the herds over there. Sucks, but what can you do? We're just gonna have to keep on going. Now we are running because right now I'm not interested in any other animals, even though we do have a lot of missions to do. But I just want to get this animal census done as quickly as possible, find as many herds as possible. So we're just going to ignore pretty much everything else unless we're literally right next to an animal that we need while we are stalking. So for now, let's just move on. And we're just gonna try to make our way over to this lake and catch them all before they head off to go and do something else. Because pretty soon they'll be on their way to their sleeping zones, which will not be useful for us at all. Oh god, we're gonna have to climb that mountain and then we're gonna go have to go down the mountain again. That's just gonna be so annoying. 400 meters as the crow flies, but it's gonna take us quite a bit longer to actually get there. And this one is not actually a bear, this is just a landmark, so we can actually still approach fast. We're not gonna have to slow down when we get to 300 because there's nothing there that we want to hunt. So we can just keep running. We do have to keep an eye on the other markers, though, so we're at 400 for some of them. Once we get down to 300, we're gonna have to slow down. We do have one that's currently a bit covered up, so we've got to be careful about that. Yeah, another 30 meters, and then we have to slow down. Oh, come on! Let me get up here. As a general rule of thumb, if there is grass growing on the mountain, you can probably climb up. If there isn't, then you probably can't. Although sometimes you do have situations like this, where you cannot climb up even though there is grass. Do I really have to go around this entire thing? For crying out loud. This is so annoying. Especially because we're kind of on a time limit here. Like, we only have so long until these bears start moving to their sleeping zones. And then we're gonna have to set entirely new markers and everything. So just let me get up this mountain, please. Thanks. Gonna have to keep an eye on that, but pretty close to one of them already. Oh my god, just let me get up here. Fine. It's a bit risky that I'm running even though we're within 300 meters of one of our animals. But I wanna get up this ridge. That was a deer somewhere in the background. I think it was a mule deer. Oh, need zone over here. Snowshoe hare, resting. I think we're already in their sleeping times, so that's not very helpful right now. There's a fox. That could be pretty useful. We do have a mission, two missions for foxes, actually. Is this an echo location or is it a landmark? It could be either. I think it's a landmark. Or maybe I'm wrong. Maybe it is an echo. Oh my god, it's an echo location. Okay. Let's go. Oh. Same old echo. We just had a nice little glimpse under the map there. this is gonna kill me. Let's not do that. Okay, now we gotta check if our bears are there. Please be still there. I do not want to have come all this way for nothing. And I don't want to go looking for you guys at your sleeping zones. Let's see where these are in terms of... So one of them has another drinking zone that's very far up. Oh, there are actually three different kinds of bears. Are you kidding me? Okay. Three different herds. Well, this could be interesting. There are some elk over there. Which is not too bad, we do need elk. Including for a cabin mission. Let's have a look. I can't see anything on the left side there because of the trees. And I don't really want to move. Oh, these are all... Oh, there's a Bone Star Mature there. Okay, so we definitely have something we can take here. I just want to see if I have any bears. We don't have a bear over here. We do have a bear over there. We don't have one on the other side. So we do actually have a pair of bears on the left. Okay, let me see if I can actually get around this. I'm gonna have to be careful about these elk, though. They spook very easily. And I do have a collar to make this a bit easier, but I want to get the bears first, because that's more important. I'm gonna try not to break my neck. Over here. No, 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 no. I do not want to go down. Fuck. I wanted to stay further up. Where are the bears again? Okay, one of them is there. That's an adult female. The other one is still covered by the trees. He should be to the right over here. If I'm not mistaken. Oh wait, no. There he is. Adult female, come on, what are you? One star adult. Why is everything either an adult female or a one star adult today? Okay, you guys. Adult female, one star adult. You are going to take forever to grow up to be... to be anything, really. Alright. Elk. Let's see if we can do this. Got an elk caller. If we can unlock Dustin's cabin, that would be huge, because Dustin has a high fitness area. There we go. This one star adult is coming into our call, which means he is low fitness. Oh, I'm not crouched. I completely forgot. Definitely need to crouch. Yeah, I don't care about the fox right now, at least not so much. Let's call again. We need him to get within 100 meters of us. Probably he's gonna go around the lake. What? Yeah, there you go. That's what I thought. Oh no, he's actually gonna try to go through the lake. Okay. Well, in that case, I'm just gonna wait here until you get to this shore. What are you? You're one star young. If I'm very lucky, I can get you both. For the foxes, I don't care if I accidentally shoot a high fit because I don't need a high fit fox. If I run into a 5-star on accident, great. If not, I don't care. But the elk is important. Oh, there's another one coming in, actually. Yeah, the 1-star mature is coming in. This one is coming in. This one is coming in. There's a lot of low-fitness elk in this area. Are you guys gonna come any closer, please? Do I really have to come closer? Okay. We're gonna have to do this differently then. We're going to spook the foxes inevitably, I can tell you that already. But I do wanna get those elk. Yeah, the foxes are like, wait, where did this come from? Hi. Hi. You guys can spook. I don't care. I need those elk. But we're gonna have to approach them really, really carefully. Wait, are you guys actually alert or are you still calm? You're calm. Okay. You are closer, so we're definitely going for you. One. Okay, let's get a little bit closer, come on. Now they are alerted. Okay, now we definitely gotta take the shot or they're going to be gone. So, switch that down. There we go, dropped like a rock. Well, since we're already at this lake, we might as well go and pick up some neat zones. That elk is not going anywhere. He's gone. He's completely done and dusted. And we're going to switch our objective to tread softly. Male Rocky Mountain elk from 100 meters or less. Because that should have been 100 meters or less. That should have been just like about 90, 95 meters. And if we can do that mission, then we can unlock Dustin's cabin. And Dustin's cabin unlocks Hollywitch, which... Hollywitch has the best bears, so that would be huge if we could unlock Hollywitch. So yeah, let's focus on that first. I'm actually thinking I might skip the bighorn sheep today and not focus on them. Just focus on the bears. And maybe the wolves while we're at it, because the bears were gonna be able to track their zones until, if we track their zones until 5, then we can do the drinking zones for the wolves at 5 at the end of the day and then roll over. What is an often drinking zone for a bighorn sheep here? Okay. But first I want to get the drink zones at this lake. We are already past the bear, or just at the end of the bear drinking time, so once we have picked up this elk, we're gonna have to remove all of our markers and we're gonna have to start looking at sleeping zones for our bears. And hopefully we'll be able to find them there. Bears sleep until what hour? Until 3, okay. But yeah, that was an elk herd with quite a few low fitness elk. So we might actually come back for these. I'm just sad that we only found one of the 3 bears that we were supposed to find here. Because that just means we have a lot more of them to check. Would have been nice if we had had all 3 of them here, but oh well. Okay, there's our elk. Now it's time to find out if we were within 100 meters or less. Hot shot! Nice! 93.8 meters. Awesome. 45%. Good money, let's go. So we can pick up another mission from Dustin, Dustin. And then we can actually unlock Halovich, because the next 2 missions for Halovich are going to be very easy. One of them is not even a hunting mission, and the other one requires us to hunt an animal that is always in a very specific area at a very specific time. So he's going to be easy to find. Alright, I think we have explored everything on this lake. So let's remove all of our markers. We didn't get to explore as many bears as I wanted to, which is sad, but oh well. But we are going to keep going with the bears and the wolves today. Gonna go, but if we can unlock Dustin's cabin, we can unlock, we can look for these. Because these should all be high fitness. This one as well. Then we can actually focus on the lower half of the map. Okay. Let's go to Dustin's cabin. There we go.